Okay. Yeah, Jeremy, do you want to kick us off? Thanks.
Hello.
Can we just check on the injured players first? Is there any chance of any of the players playing at Burnley, and any other team news you can tell us?
About the injured players, we have Lukas Fabianski that he needs more time, at least 1 month more, 1 month and a half. Antonio, I think after the international break, he will be ready. Winston Reid, he plays some minutes for the under-23. He continue preparing now to play a complete game. And Jack Wilsh, we will evaluate if he can be for Saturday or not.
What good news to have Wilshere back possibly?
About who?
Wilshere, that's good news to have Wilshere back.
We need to see him to work into tomorrow.
Manuel, there's been speculation in the last 24 hours that the club aren't happy with the director of football, Mario Casillas. What would you say about Mario's role at the club?
I don't talk about speculations. I think that all the evaluate of the different works must be at the end of the season. I know him very well. He's a very good sport director, and I don't think that the club is not happy with him.
He's clearly a valuable person for you at the club right now, yeah?
I repeat, I know Mario from before we came here, but I don't want to talk more about that because I don't think that he has any problem.
What about the suggestion that some of the signings under him haven't worked out?
At the end of the season, you must evaluate all the new players that arrive to the club, not in a moment that you are not winning. Maybe if you are saying to the evaluation 4 games ago, maybe it's absolutely different. So you cannot be each week evaluating different players or different works. I think that you must wait till you finish the season.
What would you say about the form of Roberto, your goalkeeper, right now?
I don't talk about individual players, I talk about the team. The team is not winning. When you're not winning, it's because everyone must do it better, including the manager, the players, individual performance. But as a team, I think that we need to improve, especially in set pieces that had been decided to not to have the win that we want. Against Newcastle, we had 3 goals of set pieces. Against Crystal Palace, 2 goals of set pieces. Against Bournemouth, was a goal of set pieces. So, well, that's a lot of things that we must improve as a team more than to find one player guilty.
It's 2 points from 15 going to Burnley.
Very bad.
Is it a crisis?
It's a very bad moment without any doubt. I always try to be optimistic. I always put my target as high as we can. I always try to demand it that West Ham must try to fight to be in the upper part of the table. The Premier is very tight this season. You have 3 points, 8 or 9 teams. But of course, we need to improve and we want it to be in another position.
Haller has stopped scoring or not been scoring. Some fans are wondering whether you might change the formation to maybe get the best out of Haller. Have you any thoughts about changing the formation?
Same answer that for Roberto. I don't think that we must just talk about individual players. I think that the team must improve more. It's not easy to find the diagnostic. Against Newcastle, I think that we have near 70% of the possession of the ball. We had 24, 26 crosses inside their boxes. We have a lot amount of passes inside their boxes. So maybe it's not just a player or it's not that a system, it's a complete thing.
Shelby, though, was saying after the Newcastle defeat that they knew how to beat you. You played a high line, they're going to knock long balls over for their players to chase, and they're suggesting that maybe you need a formation change.
I don't talk about the opinion of other players. I think that Newcastle scored 3 goals from set pieces. They have 2 counter-attacks from set pieces when we were in set pieces, not when we play during the whole game. So they never had not one chance because we play high. They have the 2 chances in counter-attack because we didn't keep a player. That was a mistake because we always keep 1 or 2 players behind. But in that moment, for different reasons, we are not players. And in our set pieces, they had 1 counter-attack, not playing during 95 minutes.
Zabaleta came back into the team from the Newcastle match, but had a tough game. He's 34. What would you say about Zabaleta as a Premier League player at 34 years old?
I think there's a lot of players that has 34 years old. Pablo is an example as a player and as a professional. I think that before this game, I think that he playing at home is an important player because he goes to the space very good and it's our team that are coming just for defending. But as I repeat, I'm not talking about individual players, but I'm very happy always with the performance of Pablo. And if he seems that was too slow in that counter attack because the position was not the correct, not because he is slow and he can play without any doubt in this team.
Can we just ask you two about Grady Biangana, loan at West Brom? There's been some talk that you might recall him from his loan. Is that going to happen or could happen, you think?
No, I think that Grady Biangana is doing what we wanted to for him, same as Josh Cullen, a player that without any doubt that will be part of the team or the West Ham in the future. I was one of the players that trust a lot in Grady, and I think that it was better for him to go and play 40 games this year and be absolutely ready for next season that play he has some games. So I think that we must continue supporting him, we must continue being happy for his performance, and he must finish his season where he is.
Manuel, I want to start with a positive. You go to Burnley on Saturday where you won twice and drawn once in your last four games, and West Ham won twice and drawn once in the last four games. So it's not a game you're going there with great trepidation, maybe.
Well, you never know when it's better to play against a team, if when they are in a good moment or where they're desperate in a bad moment. But I think that, not depending about that, I think the Berlin will be always a difficult team at home. They have a very clear style of play. They have a tall player with a lot of crosses, and everyone knows that. If we win the game, I will not say that we know how they play. If we win, it's because we must try to play better than them.
How do they play?
You know, it's a lot of crosses with tall players fighting for the second ball, direct style. And it's a style that in the last years, I think that has been very successful.
You just said earlier that everyone needs to improve. Players need to get better. And then you said the manager as well.
Always. If you don't have a self-criticise when the things are not going on, it's because you don't know what is football.
So when you go home, how do you self-criticise do you do it on tactics? Do you do it on team selection? How do you do it? Because you've been in this game for a long, long time.
When you don't win, you must review all. The taxi that you play, the start of the 11, the substitute that you did during the game, in the way you are working during the week, a lot of things.
And Declan Rice said yesterday...
And winning also. Don't think that because a lot of time you are winning, but I'm not happy because the team is not playing well. So I think that in this profession must always be criticizing yourself, what you are doing, and try not to... release a little bit when you are winning, and not to be desperate when you are losing.
Final one. Declan told us yesterday that fans need to be patient because although the form isn't good, it can improve. And still, the aim has to be maybe to finish as high as possible, top six. Would you still agree with that?
I always, in a way, I think that that West Ham must fight for those positions. For me, it's more easy to come here and say that I'm here not to be relegated. Maybe it was the target of West Ham a lot of years ago. I didn't come here for that. I didn't come here to improve one step more in the club. That's my duty. That's for why I am working. So I think that we have the players to try to do it. It's not easy. Maybe you have better team in the Premier League than West Ham, but with working, with confidence, with trust, with good players, I think that you can fight if you play every game in the way we know how to do it.
Thank you. Camera's off.